With today's archaeology lesson, we will get acquainted with 12 medieval or ancient weapons with this fun archaeology game for digging. Now we have this thematic battlefield where I will dig with the shovel to find the weapons and see what type of weapons have been there in the Middle Ages between 476 AD to 1450 after Christ in New Millennium AD. Okay, first I will dig this lake here to find a New Zealand crossbow. The crossbows are one of the ancient ranged weapons along with bows and some minor types of weapons. Let's see, between these two peaks we got this Polish knight mace. Now, maces are blunt weapons that that have this blunt ending. Okay, let's see this lake. Yep. Now I found a Chinese falcon dao. The falcons are cutting weapons, very popular to some China dynasties. And let's continue. What we got? The Japanese blade katana. Again, cutting and piercing weapon. The katana is very popular in China. It doesn't have any hand defense, but it is famous with its sharpness. Okay, I will try to dig here to find this this Native American tomahawk. Now, tomahawks are type of axes, and Native Americans have their fancy axes, and it is said that sometimes the axes are also a pipe. So, in between truce, you can smoke a pipe with your axe. I will continue to search. Let's see what is there between these two trees. Nothing. Let's see between this. Let's see here. Okay, nothing. There I got the Roman short sword, gladius. This is again mostly piercing weapon and used by the Romans. Okay, let's see the next one. There I got the Persian scimitar. Now, scimitars like yataghans and other Asian weapons are rounded at their end, and they are mostly cutting weapons. So let's see. I got there. Okay, it is time for me to use the hint and see the places that I have to dig for weapons. There are four places. There's one, and I got the German halberd. Now this is only the end of the halberd. It is placed on a stick, and it is half axe and half sword, used mostly for defense. There I got another axe. This is the Celtic axe. The Celtic axes are more prolonged, and there another cutting weapon. Okay, and I got to find one or two more. I got the British flail. The British flail is a very good example for a blunt weapon with this spiky iron ball with a chain. And I have to find one more. And there it is here at the top. And this is the Russian shashka. This is similar to the katana used by Russian Cossacks, and it have some hanging things here at the back where the hand is. And there are of course more and more ancient weapons, but here are some of them. Hope it have been fun and interesting.